Hey guys, how you doing? This is your boy Rich here on behalf of Rich TV Live, and I have some breaking news hot off the presses. 59 minutes ago, Namaste announces Q4 2018 quarterly financials. Let's go! Namaste is pleased to announce the filing of its unaudited quarterly financial statements, management's discussion and analysis, and certification of the quarterly filings for the fourth quarter of the fiscal 2018. The statements for the period can be accessed on the company's SEDAR profile on SEDAR.com. Namaste's net revenue for the 3 months ended August 31st, 2018 was $3.9 million, which is comparable to $3.9 million within the same period in 2017. However, on a year-over-year basis, Namaste's net revenue for the 12 months ended August 31st, 2018 was $18.6 million, an increase of $7.6 million or 69% compared to the 12 months ended August 31st, 2017. Wow. The increase in net revenue during the 12 months ended August 31st, 2018 was primarily due to organic growth within the key markets such as the United Kingdom, Canada, Brazil, Germany, and full 12 months of revenue from Australian Vaporizers, which was acquired in March of 2017. Here are the key financial highlights. Q4 2018 revenue was consistent to Q4 2017 and 2018 despite divestiture of the U.S. revenue. Without the impact of inventory provisions taken in Q4 2017, gross profit for Q4 2018 was an improvement of $631,000 comparing Q4 2018 against Q4 2017. This resulted from better cost controls during the quarter. Australia Q4 2018 revenue increased by approximately 3% compared to Q4 2017 without the impact of foreign exchange. Revenue from Brazil increased by 151%, wow, compared to Q4 2018 against Q4 2017. Revenue from Canada increased by 196% compared to Q4 2018 against Q4 2017. The majority of the revenue was generated by several key markets for the 3 and 12 months ended August 31st, 2018. The top 5 revenue-earning countries generated 85% and 84% of revenue, respectively, for the 3 and 12 months ended August 31st, 2017. The top 5 revenue-earning countries generated 86% and 84% of revenue, respectively. For the 12 months ended August 31st, 2018, Namaste showed an impressive growth of 364% in the Canadian market, 261% in Germany, 188% in Brazil, and 98% in Australia, 45% in the United Kingdom. These changes are consistent with Namaste's long-term business strategy to expand in European and emerging markets with an increased focus in the Canadian market. Look at this. 1.1 million in Australia, 1 million in the United Kingdom, 562,000 in Canada, and you can see all the markets here listed. This is unbelievable. With the launch of Canmark, the company anticipates increasing revenue through cannabis sales and in developing further supply agreements with domestic licensed producers to expand its product offering. The company will look to implement similar platforms in other markets where the company maintains a strong presence. On September 13, 2018, the company signed a binding term sheet to acquire UK-based licensing pharmaceutical distribution company AF Trading Limited. Access Fulfillment operates a 30,000 square foot distribution facility in the UK and holds a wholesale distribution authorization human license issued by the Medicines and Healthcare Products Regulatory Agency, MHRA, which allows Access Fulfillment to distribute pharmaceutical products throughout the UK. The company is working to close on the acquisition and is focused on launching medical cannabis sales through its platform in the UK, which represents a much larger customer base than that of its Canadian operations. What does Sean Dollinger have to say about this news? President and CEO of Namaste comments, "We are pleased to have filed Q4 2018 financials with the completion of our bought deal financing, $51 million, and our current cash position. The company is well positioned for future growth. We are now focused on increasing revenue through Canmark and in launching medical cannabis sales into the UK market." How do you love them apples? Well, guess what, Sean? Your boy Rich is also taking his CBD company to the UK. So we got to do some business. This is huge news, breaking news. What do you think about this news? Comment down below. Smash that like button. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the bell for notifications. So every time we have any news that's breaking 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, you can get it first. Of course, you get all the winners from your boy first. We bring all the winners first. If you're not winning, you're definitely not watching. Now remember, Rich TV Live is strictly for education and entertainment purposes. Do your due diligence. Do your research before you invest in anything that we talk about here on Rich TV Live. Thank you guys for watching. I love you guys. We just broke 17,000 subscribers. Let's hit 18,000. I love you guys. I'm out. And I love Namaste. Did I tell you guys that? I love Namaste. I love them. All you haters? How about you chew on this? Big money, 18.6 million for Namaste, a company up 700% in the last year. And still there's people trying to come after this company. What are you coming after? You're coming after a winner. Instead of shorting the stock and hating on them and litigating, how about you buy the stock, get some popcorn, and enjoy the show. Thank you for watching. I'm out. Peace.